cutscene. Whoa! Those look like symbols from... This tower, which the pearls of the goddess of the gods had caused to appear as a place that the gods of the ancient world appear so that they may might test the courage of men. Only one who is able to overcome the trials that await will be acknowledged by the gods to be a true hero. Only then will the hero be permitted to wield the power to destroy the great evil. Think that which you must attain now lies before you. You must believe in your own courage, which has led you to triumph over hardships, many hardships you have faced, and you must triumph once again. You must rise above the trial of the gods. Alright, we're gonna go. We're gonna do this. Okay, come on. Let's do this. Tower of the Gods. What am I doing? Collect these. No. Why would you do that? No, it's just a compass. Well, that just for the compass. Or map. Map. Hit the bomb. Okay. We're gonna sacrifice the heart just to blow that wall. Ah, damn it. There's nothing there. Let's get out of here. I don't want to see the faces ever again. Gosh. Who likes water levels? Not me. I don't mind them, but seriously. Oh, whatever. Oh, and I dropped it. That's smart. I can throw it. Oops. Oh, never mind. I can't throw it. I found. I only have two left. All right. I need to go down there and you know, move these around. Apparently. Ah, boy, that's gonna be exhausting. Do I have enough? What? No, no. I think that should be enough. Nope. Okay, I need to have a little closer. Right there. No, I forgot about that. Oh, lucky. Alright, I need to change some stuff around. Should work. Yep. Yep. Yeah, I got a key. Yep. Toodaloo. Okay, where is the key? I don't recall seeing a door with a key. Is it there? Where's the key? Where's the door that you need a key at? I don't know. I must be blind. I don't see any door. I don't think it's here. I don't see any key door. Or maybe I'm supposed to go back outside. I'm blind then, because I don't see any. Oh, there's a couple. There's some walls. Okay, never mind. I see. Stop. Put away. Alright. My bad. Okay, so there were some stuff I missed. Some walls I didn't see. Any other walls? Before I go through there? It doesn't look like it. Nope. Back, you scoundrel. Kind of funny that it goes up and down despite there being an waterfall that's pretty consistent. I'm not gonna make it. I made it. It's just a compass. Pretty cool. A rainbow road. Oops. Well, that wasn't smart. What? All right, that's cheap. Okay. You know what? Kill me. I can't pick this up, can I? Okay. boy. No. Damn it. No, I can't. You gotta come with me. Come on. Damn it. Oh man, I'm gonna die if I don't get this right now. Boy, let's see. Is there any way I can switch this around? Nope. Doesn't make sense. Oh, I can jump over with it. Duh. Right. That's basically right. I can jump over with it. It works. Too far away. Gotta find something. Gotta find a way. I wish you had the intelligence to just go ahead and go straight forward, you know? Oh boy. Gotta figure this out, gotta figure this out, gotta figure this out. Alright. Well, I have to go back. It is I, the King of Red Lions. I'm afraid there are some areas in which you will not be able to bring the servants to the tower. But do not fear leaving them behind. Once you have awakened them, they will wait patiently for your return. Of this, I assure you. I'm expecting that. I mean, you know. I'm pretty sure this is a mini boss. Alright. Time to get the bow and arrow, baby! Oh, hello. You're still a pain in the butt. I gotta hit you in the back. Definitely should have. Oh well. It's too late. Ooh. Got three of those now. Bow and arrow time. Bow and arrow time. Yeah, hero's bow. See what this bad boy can do. Actually, that's gonna do it for now because we beat the mini boss. So let's just go ahead and save for now, and then we'll continue next time. The next half is gonna take quite some time anyway. So, anyways, yeah. So that's so far halfway through this temple. Anyways. Hope you guys are enjoying. If you guys are, please subscribe to my channel. Press the like button. Press the notification bell to be notified of future episodes. And we will see you guys next time. Thanks. Bye.